Hey guys, it's your boy Cupers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 I'm recording this really late, so I might be a bit freaking messed up, so bear with me if I do any of those near slips, or actually do have slip throughout the video. So, yeah, I'll try to not, but I can't guarantee that, unfortunately.
What we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway. Trying to switch on the attack to put them in front. Up for grabs here. Comes in with a tackle.
First game of this episode is the first game in the Russian Cup. So, going to win that. That's a yellow card.
And they're excited by this.
You missed the four. I'm never going to drop that. You guys realize that, right? That's going to be ingrained in my brain forever. And you can bet I will be chanting that shit during an actual match. And I guarantee you, sooner or later, it'll catch up on because let's be honest, the referee
in his last match, he's in fine form.
Of course, I'm worse than Wanker.
Good play, one on one.
Plus, it suits better because Wankers don't get paid to screw to you. They just, fucking assholes.
And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping. Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level. Noboa.
No surprise in Shane got the thing. But the that's what I'm looking for. Opening goal. It's so late, but I would do these tomorrow, but technically, I wouldn't have the time, because I'll be at college, because technically, this is being recorded on Sunday. Technically, because it is almost 12:30. So, that tells you a little bit about what I'm doing. So, I have to record 3 videos in like no time whatsoever because I'm a freaking idiot and I just know I'm not gonna have the time, especially because there's a Liverpool match tomorrow which I'm obligated to watch even though it's gonna freaking suck. I get the feeling it's gonna end up like Arsenal's match yesterday, I guess I have to say, technically, because it was yesterday. You know, it only happened a few hours ago. Well, technicalities are fucking bullshit, man.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Terrific tackle. This is the commentator, I'm afraid.
Gee. Launch. No. Penalty. Thank you.
It is a penalty.
No question about it.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan? He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Kicked me in the back of the leg. Hang on.
He scored from the spot.
Abraham score first. We get 2-0.
good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't.
And I managed to turn on the arrow this time. If you saw yesterday's video.
Restarting at 2-0. Tackle goes in.
I'll keep that in, yes.
That's a great interception. The break is definitely on.
Under 3 now. Oh, easy as a hike, really. Oh boy, excuse me. The pass was just fucking orgasmic.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
The pass, the timing of the run, every P-box ticked. Thank you very much, Anton.
Situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh, another goal, 4-0. Oh, this is getting ridiculous. This match is over before we even reach half time. It's the first goal of the season for Miljak.
Turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Milosevic, sorry.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Oh, he's through. And now the shot! Terrific stop! Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
This is a halftime whistle win. Now we are going into the second half straight away because, well, there's no reason to dilly dallying. No one, I'm in firm control. This is a nerd game. And this is the second game in a row I've had things re-going my own way. And this seems almost easier than the game against TomTom in the last episode.
And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
You can see that. Go watch yesterday's video.
Here's Josh Onoma. And he could get away here.
On Sunday the 8th.
Had to tackle there to concede the corner.
First year or two videos I have to record won't be going up until Tuesday and Thursday, respectively. Oh, and off the post. That is just. It's Buscali again! It's the second long ranger he scored.
Right to the side of the goal and. Nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back in.
This time we need a little help from the post, but that doesn't take away from a great strike. From a central defender as well.
5-0 and the game underway again.
You know what? I can confidently he makes substitutions now. I don't even have to worry. I only wish I could make more. Or three, but I can't. This is not a preseason game.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Now that I think about it, I might have specified that it won the league, 5 league games, so bringing on Holland is maybe serving no purpose.
It's a day he'll never forget.
Normally it just says play 5 games. Anyway, if it is specifically 5 league games, then he's already at 3, so he only needs to go up 2, and get 2 more before that'll be half done. Of course, he's still at 61 rated, so it's an issue for our training to tackle.
Good forward play from them.
And I didn't mean that as a pun. It probably sounded like one. Or maybe it didn't.
It's a good ball, they could be in. That's even better play to stop the chance. Well, let's see what the ref's going to do. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Shut off now.
Hey, why the mark? Was that their first shot on target? Why do I feel like that was their first shot on target? Maybe it was. Wait, they shot at what? So that wasn't even on target.
Shot off. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safe.
So, forget what I said. Yeah,
and on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. And it's going to be a throw here. Noboa. It's going to be another throw now. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. There's good progress with this attack.
Space to try and hit it.
Knee.
Goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up.
Really?
And the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game.
Choice for him. Excuse me.
Of the 90. On to the attack now. Crisp defending there. And the referee does that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but we should let the move go on.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but
the
ball. It's gone the other way. Yeah, it has.
Foul! Everybody in the stadium is quite surprised. Come on! Because the one side has missed the ball there. Indar was fouled as he was trying to get away with the ball. Am I? Are you going crazy in thinking that? Oh well. Doesn't matter. I'll still get that nice big 6-0 victory. And easy progression through to the quarterfinals of the Russian Cup, as that's all I'm gonna call it, because I'm not even gonna attempt to try and pronounce what its actual name is. Man, you are proving your worth 100%. Going into the game with Lokomotive, and they go into this game second in the table. Second episode in a row I come up against the team currently second in the table. In the last episode I defeat the Krasnodar.
Yeah, I like my chances of picking up the victory against Lokomotiv as well.
Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Our match today is Lokomotiv Moscow against Amkar Perm.
They've already lost the game, so it wouldn't be their first loss of the season. They probably won't be second after.
The strikers have been in. The lineup for the home side, veteran Chor Lucas.
So yeah, that's a thing.
Just one out and out attacker in the lineup. Attacking now. With a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, Heinder gets an easy tap in after Abraham did all the fucking work. 5 minutes in and he's gotten his goal, which is becoming a regular pattern in these matches of the last few episodes. He had like one blip after having three consecutive games. He had one blip, and now he hasn't stopped scoring. He's even reached 12 goals.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's a tough ask for the visiting team today.
I mean, 12 goals in 9 games is not exactly
behind them, I think it'll be tough.
Sadio Mane, hey, my Liverpool promo. Levels of wow, this guy is good, but that's not a bad return. That is not a bad return.
Got the tackle in. Yeah. The competitive nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw in. Some danger to the opposition now they're here. And that is now a goal kick. More considered thoughts, Alan, on the goal that's given this team the lead.
It's 15 goals if you include the cup goals. We're talking the league here.
Moving away, trying to find
cup. Goals will count as their own separate thing. They'll count as overall score for their team. But, they don't count for much in the league. That's a foul. What is this dude? These daily blends like Demented Cousin or some shit. Oh, it's Denzov! Fucking hell!
Dangerous territory, really.
Could he have a more... Seriously, do him and Davy Blind go to the same fucking hairdresser or some shit? As is to say, none whatsoever?
He's claimed the ball too. It goes out wide again.
Shot on. Great stop. Oh my god. I don't know where to laugh or fucking facepalm at that bullshit.
What we get to see, of course the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
On the attack here. He's got his tackle in.
I'll take that. Well, I'll cut off the attack. Wait.
Put it in the box from here. And shoots! Great work from the goalkeeper.
Nice. Ty Wilson.
Not a turnover in play here with that interception. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Turnover there that we didn't expect. This is how they love to play on the
Abraham. Can you make it 2-0?
Stop by the kick. Oh.
Penalty.
Got his shot off now. Didn't hit it cleanly at all.
I forgot to put them.
Your
man back into the team. My bad. I forgot to put Marino back into the team.
Free kick here.
After his red card in the last episode.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Gets his foot in there.
On the mat!
He can only put it behind for the corner.
Look from the
here's the header.
Locomotive defender. Corner. Which went to nothing. Fall corner. Then I get whipped back in. Well, oh yes, come on! I couldn't hit the fucking asshole for being an annoyance. I suppose that is his job.
For the start of the second half. Well, they're in a good position here. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball. Here's the
chance. Abraham, 2-0. Early goal in the first half. Early goal in the second half.
Good value.
What does that make the score? It makes it 2-0. Beautiful. Open it.
Goalkeeper was in a decent position.
That's some finish on a kid who is only 18 years old.
Restarting at 2-0.
Anyway, I have to keep an eye on this Abraham kid for future career modes. Is a possible striking option.
It's in the laws, the advantage, and applying it well then. And he's in. An opportunity. Oh, it's in there. Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now, still got a chance.
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really.
Of course not. I'm never going to repeat that first season in Liverpool career mode, am I?
So that means it's a corner now. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance. Shot on! Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Oh, wait, what am I talking about?
We've had an hour.
I didn't think to see a goal in that. No, that season. I'm thinking of my record. My bad.
On the home. home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready.
I'm never going to get the perfect clean sheets from games ratio, am I? There's always one asshole who wants that. Fuck it up.
Shots on here. Very good stop here. And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Carlos, the outcome here, I'm going to make some changes, bring on you and you and Mariano Helmut. I'll bring on Mangora as well. Oh, I actually scored that, so it's a 3-1 they're coming on to instead of 2-1.
Very good build up, Alan. Very good goal.
Well, nothing wrong with the service, and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Chorluka. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
That's where I put Abraham in, just to test him out. He's been in such consistent good form, and he has not gotten his spot back.
Good forward play from them. It's a quick break.
Can he make an impact? No, he missed!
Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Good challenge. Attacking now. The shot's on! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Oh, whoops.
That is a free kick.
And of course, in my rash actions, I took him out and accidentally gave away the free kick, and they scored again. I wasn't quick enough. I knew they were going to go for the shot, that's why I tried to rush him over. He just didn't get there in time.
Goal.
A split second between that going in and making it 3-2, and it not going in and it staying at a as is. Luckily, our friend here from Italy can help us out with that, because he can drop back into that center back role to alleviate the defensive pressure, and drop Abraham into a cam role. No, he can't play cam. That's just to lighten his workload as well, to make sure he doesn't injure himself. Give the offensive work, the majority of the offensive work, to a knee, because he's fresh. Oh, and he almost scored there.
Keep his team in the contest.
Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue.
And he heads it for goal.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
And 5 minutes remaining. Past his man there.
Oops. That might be another red card. Please don't go to the back pocket. Please. Please. Yes, thank you. It's only a yellow.
Given the situation that they're in, depleted already.
And they put that over the bar.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Well, that should give these players some encouragement, because they've been
going to tie his luck.
Oh, who's
a wonderful goal.
Over time to score his first goal of the season. to wrap up the game.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Comes in at the back post. Could easily hurt himself with the way he went down to take the shot. He got the job done, and that's what's important.
That's the end of the match with the final score.
And despite conceding two goals, I pick up the 3 points and remain undefeated. Ending off with a training session is as good a way to use any. Maybe we'll get some growth in the overalls. Abraham up to 72, probably the most deserving player of an upgrade in the team, along with Schreiner. Bring back in Moreno for the game that Matt's going to miss because of his suspension. And cover that center back spot. Why not have a man in there? Why not? Nope, that's not a good team on the defender. This is who I wanted. Not for any particular reason. I mean, it's a bad sign that I would pick a center mid who shouldn't be anywhere near center or defend back, even though he can play or already doing. That's the if that's ever the situation in your team, a midfielder is playing in your position, especially with the defensive position, and you fucked up. Alberto Moreno. Sorry, bad cough. That'll be it for this episode. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very nice day. Peace.